Woonsocket's Police Department will soon be hiring. The department will hold an informational meeting as part of a police recruitment drive tonight at Woonsocket High School. The city plans to hire 10 new officers when the next fiscal year begins. That's in July. The chief tells the Woonsocket Call that he hopes to bring more ethnic diversity to the police force.